Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Hoping everyone is doing good. Today I'm going to share with you all a fruit tart recipe. It's made with assorted fruits, so very healthy. Also, this is a vegetarian version, so the custard won't have eggs in it. And also I'm going to use a ready pie crust. So it's going to be very simple and it's going to be ready in minutes. Very delicious and also very easy to make. So let's go ahead and look at the ingredients. So for our fruit tart, I have taken a pie crust. This is the Pillsbury deep dish pie crust. This was a set of two. So here we have two of these. So I've left them out since the last 15-20 minutes to thaw because they were frozen. And I've also over here heated the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
To
bake these are not cooked, so we'll need to bake these. But before we put them in the oven, after they are thawed, so they are almost thawed now, we're going to just go around and just use a fork to make some dents in them, so that way the pie doesn't swell up. So it's been 15 minutes, so let's check the pie crust. So here they are, ready. So we'll take these out and we'll cool them for around 15-20 minutes. Till then, we'll get the custard ready. So our pie crusts are now baked and cooled down, so they are ready. So here to prepare the custard, I have taken 2 cups of milk, and to that I'm going to add Jell-O. This is the Jell-O vanilla custard powder. And this is the 5 ounce or 144 gram pack. So this is a bigger pack. And I'm using the vanilla flavor. You can use any flavor of your choice. And this is the instant one where you don't have to boil the milk. But if you have to use the one where you have to boil the milk and then make the custard, you can do that too. But the Jell-O one is the instant one. So I'm going to add that to 2 cups of milk and create a custard. And to add flavorings, to it, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of orange blossom water. You can buy this at Amazon or any grocery store also should carry this. This adds a really delicious, almost a Lebanese kind of flavor, orange blossom. You could use rose water, vanilla extract, any other flavorings of your choice. But I'm going to, because this is a fruit tart, I'm planning to use the orange blossom water. So 1 tablespoon of that. And over here we have prepped all our fruit. So we've cut the kiwi, the raspberries are ready, blackberries, the mangoes are diced, that's strawberries over there, we'll dice them up too. And then these are cherries, and here we have the blueberries. So I'll go ahead and I'll start preparing the custard. So now we have the milk, the 2 cups of milk. We're going to add the Jell-O pudding mix to this. And this is the instant one again, so it's going to get done very quickly, and we don't need to boil the milk and make the pudding. And to this we're going to add 1 tablespoon of orange blossom water. Again, you can have vanilla or any other flavor of your choice, but because this is a fruit tart, orange blossom water will. And then we're going to whisk this up really well. And this will be the custard. Again, you can whisk eggs and add sugar and then add it to the milk and make the original custard, but I'm making a vegetarian version. So we are making it like this. So we're going to whisk this really well. Till there are no lumps remaining, and it'll start thickening up also at the same time. If you're using the hot milk, make sure that you're cooling it down completely before you add it to the pie crust. Also, make sure that the pie crusts are completely cooled down after you bake them in the oven. So this is nicely thickened and it smells really delicious with the orange blossom water that we added to it. And if you keep whisking it for a couple more minutes, it really thickens up, because this is again just cornstarch and sugar and vanilla flavor, and so it's all vegetarian. So it's really nicely thickened right here, see? So now what we're going to do is we're going to pour this in our pie crust. I'm going to use a spatula to get it all out. All right, now we're going to just smoothen this out. You can just tap this, smoothen this out nicely. And then we're going to just arrange all the fruits on it and look really beautiful. And we'll set this in the fridge for around 15-20 minutes for it to set. So just go ahead and sprinkle all the fruit around. How beautiful it's already looking. And you can use any fruits. You can even use bananas, peaches, pineapple, any fruit of your choice, or any seasonal fruits, and it's so delicious. So we have all these big, add the cherries here. See how beautiful this is? See, this is our very delicious, very healthy vegetarian rainbow fruit tart, and it's really, really delicious. Definitely try this recipe. So this is my rainbow fruit tart with the vanilla custard and orange blossom flavorings. Hope you like this recipe. Do try it. It's very simple, very, very delicious, very healthy. Hope you enjoyed watching my video. Do like, subscribe, and share this recipe, and I'll come back with more fun videos. And do try this, it's really delicious. Also, let me know what other fruit you tried this with. And of course, peaches and bananas also will go great with the milk custard. So do try and let me know in the comment section how you liked it. All right, till then, take care, be safe, have fun. Bye-bye.